Nomad reporting out here, location. My boy Melly Mel, Smelly Mel. We're out here just enjoying the sunset. And we're on here on a mission. And this is why we are out here. Route to location, Sturgeon.
Woo!
Smelly Mel! We are in route. Nomad. Wish us luck right now. So foggy out here today. Crossing this beautiful Golden Gate Bridge. Dinos yet. As Melvin is going desperately with Harry. So we got the first hookup of the day.
I got one too.
Oh, they're both on.
Come on, buddy. Got it.
I know the fight.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, you got VIP status because you're the one that set the hook. You know what? If that, sweet, that'd be nice, man. Don't panic, brother. Just focus. Just think of a catfish, a 30-pound catfish. Only that it has diamonds. Follow. You might go under.
Grab more hand the line.
I will.
Just hand her by your line.
Yeah. Alright, so we're back again. After a little confusion, that was going on. Let it drift it right there.
Go back. Let it drift down. Get a little flat. Almost.
Right there. Woo!
Yeah. Fish on the pier.
Who's the lucky man? Good shit, brother.
They should get me up in there.
Hey, that's without this guy, this would not happen.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
Yeah,
right? Yeah. Good shit, brother.
You got to have to be tangled with all them.
Good shit, brother.
That was pretty amazing.
That was. All through all that bullshit.
We're all, like, in each other.
Good job. it was half inch shy. But that was something awesome from us. How'd it feel? That was a nice fight, huh?
Good, man. How's that gonna feel?
This is the release part. Catch and release! Catch and release! Wait, that was 42 inches!
Yeah, that was 42, dog!
Good shit, good shit. Second hookup. He's straight ghost. Ghost room. The sound of brakes. Ahí esa la mía, ahí pásale. Just grab it, grab it. That's mine, right here. I grabbed that one. I think that went under. That's under. Métele, méteselo, méteselo. No, porque se le puede correr aquí. Let's fight it right here. That's a keeper. Yeah. Okay. So we had a little issue there once again with the net. So you got the net and the sturgeon stuck. And this gentleman right here just hooked up a nice one. Definitely a keeper. Nice. Fish is coming. Yeah, that spider weight killed it all. We're using spider weights out here, so it sucks. That was a perfect net on the first shot, and what had happened is the spider weight got the net. So nice. So how big was it? 44, 45, yeah. Nice. This guy. Good fish. Congrats.
You gotta kiss your sturgeon, man.
Yeah, you gotta kiss your fish, man. No, we need some lid. Ah, come on, that wasn't a kiss. No, no, un besito, un besito. Ah.
Is it bleeding?
He said, I ain't built this. Nice. 44 inch. Nice size. Combat fishing 101. Sturgeon number 3. We got this gentleman right here.
We got the piss.
We got the net. That tide change. Oh yeah, that's a keeper. Look at that bad boy. Good job, brother. Hey, hold on, he's still got fight in him. Fight him. Fuck it. Hey, grab that pole. Fuck it. Hold on, he's still fighting, bro. Let him fight. Just let him get upside down. Let him go.
There we go. He's dropping that.
Back up. Wait. All right. Yep. You have to get him. This is some stress. We'll be back. And we got him over. Good shit, brother.
He's out of his rod.
Oh. Where'd he go?
He took a piss.
Uh-oh. I think you got one. Nice.
Oh, man. That's your rod.
Now we're gonna measure them. Ooh, a fighter. Watch those cat claws. Watch those cat claws, man.
Yep.
Right in his mouth.
Fork right there. 36. There
you go. Can we get a picture with them? Go
ahead. Belly. Nice. Good shit. Just landed that nice one.
That's 3 seconds. About 30 minutes.
That is. That's a good fish.
You want to text that to me?
Yep. Well, we had a good day today. Seen a lot of fish caught. Bay Area, but until the next time, you know how that goes. Fish on!